Dennis, our team has a lot of fans, so we want to introduce to them our new coaching staff. Can you tell, please, a little about yourself?
Well, my name is Dennis Gentena. I'm from Holland. Before I played for NEC Nijmegen, Borussia Dortmund, Ajax Amsterdam. After I go back to VVV Venlo, Almere City, and I end my career in my hometown, so NEC Nijmegen. And after I became a goalkeeper coach, first with amateurs and in the youth academy of Ajax. And after I go to Abu Dhabi, to Al Wahda, mm-hmm. Maccabi Tel Aviv, where I work together with Patrick. And now I'm here at Shakhtar.
What are your responsibilities and how did you get the offer to join Shakhtar?
Well, Patrick, he asked me, he informed me that he was going to Shakhtar. And he asked me if I was available to come with him. And so I thought, and I talked with my family, of course, about this. And yeah, I think Shakhtar is for us still a very nice club, and a big club, of course, who's playing almost every year also Champions League. So for me, on the sportive side, yeah, it was a quick decision to do it.
What is your responsibility?
My responsibility is, of course, I'm a goalkeeper coach, so the goalkeepers are my responsibility, and I can do it together with André. So it's very nice working with them together.
Shakhtar's legend Andriy Pyatov is currently working with you and the goalkeepers. Have you followed his playing career before?
Before, of course, I know he was playing in Shakhtar. A few years ago we played against Shakhtar, of course, with Maccabi. And yeah, you have seen, because if Shakhtar plays in Champions League, you see, and obviously you look at the goalkeepers who are playing. So yeah, now to work together with the legend of the club, it's an honor for me, but also very good because we can combine our experience as goalkeepers to the young goalkeepers.
And what can you say about Andre's coaching potential?
I think Andre is, how do you say it? Naturally, he's speaking and teaching straight away to the goalkeepers. So I think this will be for him, easily to come from goalkeeping to goalkeeper coach.
Now Shakhtar has some young goalkeepers and some experienced goalkeepers. What can you say about their skills?
I think we still, of course, we have experienced goalkeepers, but still everybody is young. They have a lot of potential, and their work ethic is very good. So we have to see. Of course, we're still in the preseason. And how it works on with them.
And what is your purpose of work with them?
Aim. What is your aim?
My aim is to make like every coach wants to make his players or goalkeepers better, and to help them in their how do I say that development to move on and to make them better goalkeepers.
And the last question: what can you say about current Shakhtar?
About President Shakhtar, I think the change of playing style is, how do I say it, in our style, what we want is different than before. So I think we have to keep on working on this, and then it will be that they feel it, that it's their own thing, that they have to do it.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.